Buenos días. Estoy aquí con mi mamita, vinimos al gimnasio. I was like, I'm not gonna skip another day, porque creo que van 2 semanas, ya van a ser 2 semanas actually. So I was like, no, I need to work out. So me vinimos al gym to work out and I'm so excited. Y ya acabamos. Miren todas sudaditas. It was a good workout, ¿verdad? And sorry I didn't film it, but I have my phone again. I completely forgot to bring the camera. Y como nomás vinimos yo y mi mamá, mi baby tampoco ni me recordó. Así es que, that's why I was like, oh shit. That's why I'm filming on my phone. Alrighty, so all day we've been cleaning, we've been organizing, and we have officially almost pretty much finished everything. Ya nos falta sort out the new makeup that we've been receiving. Pero ahorita voy a ir a subirles el vlog. Because I haven't been able to edit or anything. So, that's all we can do. Y miren, aquí los guachitos trajeron
chicken
legs. Oh, yes, yes, yes. That's what we're going to eat for dinner.
Chicken nuggets.
¿Cuál es chicken nuggets? but yeah, and then also we kind of like switched around a little bit of the studio. Just because, como ya limpiamos, we were like, okay. Ahora sí ya podemos acomodar todos los muebles bien y todo, así que también movimos un poquito el estudio, pero por lo menos ya tenemos todo limpio. Bueno, pues ya acabé de editar. I'm just waiting for it to export so I can upload it, pero ahorita voy a comer. ¿Vamos a ir a comer, guys? ¿Yes? ¿Yes? I get all excited. A ver, a ver, a ver. ¡Ay, mira! ¡Ay, ya empezaste! ¿Qué tenemos por acá? ¡Oh, yes! A ver, a ver, a ver, a ver, a ver, a ver.
Ahora sí, a comer como reyes en
ajá,
casa.
Ajá.
Carnita, ajá, arroz, arroz,
ajá.
No, hombre. Por fin.
Alright, ya me bañé. I'm all cozy up in my robe. Which, by the way, I actually ordered the one that Jaclyn Hill put up in her holiday gift guide. Because I thought it was so cute and so warm. And luego la chula me dijo que también la tenía. And she says it's totally worth it, so I can't wait to get that. Pero miren, hay calzoncitos en la cama.
Hey, cálmate. ¿Qué está eso? Te estoy acomodando. Tú me traes de debajo de seguro.
Yes, I do.
Sí.
What up, guys? Ya estoy aquí en cama. I'm not gonna go to sleep yet, just because my husband todavía no llega a la casa. He was running errands and things like that, so todavía no regresa. Pero I wanted to come here and update you guys on all the rest of the other things that are happening in my life right now. Because with everything that's just been happening, you guys know it's like my life right now has been like a hot mess, to be honest. And so it's kind of hard to update you guys on everything else. But hopefully you guys do follow me. Where's my phone? Hopefully you guys do follow me on Instagram or Snapchat so you guys can stay updated. But if you guys don't know, this Thursday, which is going to be December 21st, I'm going to be having my first pop-up shop. Oh my god, that is so fucking crazy to even say. But I'm going to be having my first pop-up shop. I didn't even think like we were gonna do it like this soon, honestly. Me and my husband were talking about, we're like, is this too soon? Like, I feel like this is all moving too fast. But like, with everything that's been happening in our lives, that's why I feel like it's moving so fast. But I'm ready, he's ready, we're just freaking ready, you know. But it's going to be in Santa Ana at the Main Place Mall, and we're going to be at the Makeup Stop. And not only will we be doing our first pop-up shop where you guys can get to come and see our merch and purchase it and meet me, but we're also going to be having a toy drive, and this is all going to be with Yvette. So if you guys don't know her, girl, what are you doing? You have to go follow her because she's so bomb as fuck and I love her. And so we're gonna be teaming up to do our pop-up shops together, and I'm so excited because her merch is seriously so dope. I love it, so I can't wait. So we're both gonna be there together, doing our pop-up shop and then having the meet and greet and then also doing the toy drive. So if you guys want to come, it would really mean a lot. You guys know that usually every single meet and greet that I've been having in the LA area around there has always been through events. So like, in order to meet me, you obviously had to purchase like either a ticket to BeautyCon, Generation Beauty, or any other event. And so this is actually my first official meet and greet outside of events. Literally just, it's open to the public. Anyone that is in the LA area or Santa Ana area can literally just go into the mall and be there. So I'm so nervous, excited, and I get butterflies just to think about it, because like, finally, like, I can actually have a place where I can go and meet you guys. And so if you guys are out there, I really, 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 really love to meet you guys. It would make me really honestly so happy just with everything that's been happening. And I just, if I can get to see some of you guys and like hug you and squeeze you and thank you for everything, that would be so cool. That would be like the greatest Christmas present ever. But I'm so excited, like I said. And the best thing of all is that I was able to restock on everything. So it's not gonna be on the site yet, because I only did this right now for the makeup, for the pop-up shop. So everything is going to be restocked at the pop-up shop, and then I will for sure work my hardest to try and restock for the website. So I will let you guys know more updates on that. But if you are going to the pop-up shop, there is going to be a restock of everything. So I'm hoping that a lot of you can get your hands on the merch, because I would really love to see you guys rocking it and everything, and sending me your pictures so I can post them. But yeah, I'm just so excited and I can't wait. I'm so freaking ready for this. But yeah, I do want to let you guys know that if you guys do also go, it would really mean a lot if you guys bring unopened toys just for the toy drive, because that would really mean a lot to me. We're obviously going to be giving back, me and Yvette, so that really means a lot to me too. So if you guys do go, like I said, bring unopened toys. That would be so awesome. And also, best of all, is that the makeup shop is actually going to give you guys a coupon code to like give you or thank you guys, you know, for bringing toys. So that's, I thought that was really cool and really sweet of the makeup shop that, you know, they're doing this. But yeah, I'm just so excited. Like I said, I can't wait, and I really hope, like I said, I get to see a lot of you and squeeze you guys and thank you for everything, because it would really mean a lot to me. But yeah, so I hope that you guys can make it. And like I said, it's gonna be from 4 to 8, so I'll have all the info in the description box. So yeah. Y para los que no entendieron lo que estaba diciendo ahorita, es de que básicamente voy a tener así como un encuentro en Santa Ana. Así es que va a ser at the Main Place Mall. Voy a dejar toda la información para ustedes en la cajita de información, pero simplemente es de que se va a hacer oficialmente mi primer pop-up show, que es donde voy a estar vendiendo toda mi mercancía y todo lo demás que hemos sacado. Y ojalá pueda verlas ustedes, pero también a la misma vez estoy haciendo esto junto con Yvette XO. Si no la conocen, vayan a chequear sus videos y su Instagram. Pero básicamente vamos a estar vendiendo nuestra mercancía ahí, y como ella tiene su mercancía y yo tengo la mía, decidimos juntarnos y unirnos pues, y traer este pop-up show aquí en California, en Santa Ana. Así es que si son de la área de Santa Ana, ojalá las pueda ver ahí el jueves. Va a ser de 4 a 8, como les digo, y va a ser at the Main Place Mall. Pero también la otra cosa es de que también vamos a tener un toy drive, so si vienen, significaría mucho si traen juguetes, así que no estén abiertos para el toy drive, para así poder regalar a los niños que no tienen juguetes esta Navidad y eso. Si no pueden, está bien, totalmente está bien. Oh wait, I think my baby just got me. Who's that? Hey. I was just telling them about our first pop-up shop.
Lo esperamos. Ahí voy a estar. Mi bebé va a estar. Mi suegra va a estar. Oh, mi suegro.
Yeah, they're all gonna come help out, and I'm just so excited.
No.
Right? Because it's like, it's going to be our first like meet and greet that we're going to have like outside of an event in LA. Oh my god. Yeah. So ahí los esperamos, mis amores. Oh, I don't know. Ya casi no les decíamos buenas noches, mis amores. He had to remind me. He's like, we're not saying goodnight. I'm like, oh shit.
No me acordé de ustedes.
Sí. Pero bueno, mis amores. We're going to say goodnight. Así es que buenas noches. Thank you guys so much for watching us today. Y nos vemos mañana.